It looks like we have an uninvited guest. Let's show her who's boss here. Catch her! I didn't think you'd be able to do it, to be honest. Now we have to get rid of her. Throw her out the window in the hallway. She'll like the big city. The hotel is in disrepair. We need to put a lot of work into it. And yet, we already have guests waiting to stay here. So let's get the first room ready. Wow, look at all this stuff! Let's start by earning some money on this old painting. Use the crowbar to dispose of the junk cluttering this place, and don't hold yourself back. There's lots of rubble on the floor after all that mayhem you caused. You've got some cleaning up to do. Perfect! Now it's time for a new floor and walls. Choose something modern and tasteful. Now for the most pleasant part, furnishing. Let's start with beds. Guests need to have something to sleep on after all. We'll also need chairs and a nice little table, so the whole room's appealing to look at. Lovely. Now for the bathroom, and then we're good to go. This room is missing some final touch. Add some cool lights, paintings, and standing decorations. Excellent! If your design is ready, you can make the room available for the guests. Our first guests have just checked in, and they look satisfied. It's all thanks to you. Check out the booking app. Hey, I found a letter addressed to us. Looks like Grandpa left it. Come and check it out.
Thank you.